It's called the Pitt Tower.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the opening ceremonies.
This is where the public address announcers are perched during the hydro races and the platform that our own Cairo broadcasters use to call the action.
It's time to go racing, as Mark Allen said.
A CBS radio engineer making sure that even if people can't see the races, they can hear about them.
Today we're putting this broadcast on AM 1090 for the fans around the lake to listen to. And as well as the people driving up and down the Puget Sound.
The tower is not part of any pit tour, not open to the public. Security is tight as nails. In fact, we had to find other passes just to climb the stairs and enter this forbidden zone.
That gets you to the top. This is just for floor one and two.
Is it safe?
Let me check. Okay, they tightened it up today.
The people who work and volunteer here tell us the construction scaffolding is solid, but it does sway a little when the wind comes up.
It is moving in the wind, yes, definitely. Oh, yeah. There's been some moments.
Mark Nafisi sits at an audio control board that looks like it was designed by someone at NASA.
It's pretty much mission control for the audio for the entire seafarer, yes.
And even though he looks relaxed, he knows that he's got to be on his toes today. Just one mistake, and all those speakers around the lake could go silent.
Is the pressure on?
The pressure is on.
It's intense.
Oh, I'm dying over here.
The view up here is pretty much wide open, unobstructed, except for an occasional crane. But then again, it has to be, because these are the people who are calling the races, describing the action for everyone else at slightly lower elevations. Steve?
All right, Chris, thanks very much. That's where we are, up on the tower. And we're broadcasting from here, so we got a good chance to see the pits. We can see there, we're waving right there. Okay, that's Chip, and that's Derek Loso, our stage manager just behind us, and a crew of, well, that's basically it. But still, we have a lot of folks down along the shoreline as well and in the trucks. And there you see the award stage. So now you're getting kind of a lay of the land, and we're looking out toward the lake and the log boom. Way out there in the distance, you see all those boats. Many of those boats will start to come in a little bit closer and around behind the log boom toward the south after the Blue Angels perform.